could not just simply do America's bidding when they invaded Grenada without so much as asking the leave of the United Kingdom. Margaret Thatcher was absolutely excoriating with the president. And over the Falklands campaign, the Americans, of course, were ambivalent because they saw that Argentina was part of their